And then centuries later, in 1898, it became a global phenomenon when Italian Secondo Pia took the world's first photograph of the Shroud.
All of a sudden, a negative image of the man of the Shroud pops out at him. And it's like staring at the face of Jesus. It suddenly turns the Shroud from an object of religious devotion to an icon of scientific obsession. If you prove that the Shroud of Turin is real, you're proving that Jesus Christ existed.